This feels very unnatural.
Hey guys, it's Ben and Tom here, and today we will be reenacting some movie scenes. So, seeing as we don't really have, like, Hollywood to do it in, it's like super low budget and like fairly cringy, so just enjoy. Oi! Run, Forrest, run!
This is a different kind of superhero story. X don't give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X don't deliver to you.
I'm not making her life as ugly as mine.
Oh, come on, Wade. It can't be that bad.
Bullshit! I'm a monster inside and out. I belong in a f***ing circus.
Oh, come on. Vanessa loves you. She doesn't care what you
Do you like what you see?
No. You look like an avocado had sex with an older, more disgusting avocado.
Yeah.
Not gently, like it was hate f***ing. Like there was something wrong with the relationship and that was the only catharsis they could find without violence.
And the only person who can fix this fugly mug is the British shitstick who ran the mutant factory. And he's just gone. Poof!
Yeah, but you gotta remedy this. As of now, you only have one course of action.
Damn straight. Find
Starring
Francis.
Star in your own horror films, because you look like Freddy Krueger face f***ed a topographical map of Utah.
Here's what I'm actually gonna do. I'm gonna work through the crew of Francis until they give him up, and then I'm gonna put a bullet through his skull and then f*** the brain hole.
I don't want to see that or think of it again. But the douchebag does think you're dead, right?
Yeah.
That's good. You should keep it that way.
And then wear a mask?
Yes. A very very thick mask all the time. I'm sorry, but you're haunting. Your face is the stuff of nightmares.
Like a testicle with teeth.
You will die alone. If only you could die. Ideally, for others' sake.
That'll do.
All you need now is like a suit and a nickname. Like Wade the Wisecracker, or Mr. Scaredevil, or Mr. Never Die. Oh, shit.
What?
I just realized I put all my money on you for the,
Captain Deadpool. Nah, just Deadpool, yeah.
To you, Mr. Pool, Deadpool. Sounds like a f***ing franchise.
Stay there, Tom. Please, just wait.
All you need now is a suit and a nickname, like, Oh shit, I forgot.
Oh my god!
I'm a monster. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, let me try again.
Oh no, it's not breaking. Okay, go.
Shit, wait. You're stuck in my eye. Okay.
Like it. Like a testicle. Why is it not coming off?
This thing isn't coming. It's almost off.
Oh, is it?
This feels very unnatural.
There we go, it's off.
It's the end of the video now. Thanks for watching. Drop a like if you actually liked the video. Can we hit 6 likes? That would be smashing. Don't forget to comment and subscribe if you are new. Cheers.
Yeah!